G'day everybody. Well, thanks for joining me. And here we are. It's August 2010. Last Monday I was talking to one of our local radio announcers who interviews me every Monday. We were talking about cost of living, and he was talking about the fact that, you know, prices were going up, and I was telling him, well, actually, you know, if you get a comparison between this government and the previous government, you'll see actually things have improved. Today in the House, Bill English mentioned that in the previous 9 years of the previous government, the after-tax real income for New Zealanders over 9 years increased by 3%. Can you believe that? 3%. And in the 20 months that we have been in government, the real income after tax has increased by 8%. I think that's a significant difference. But what I've got here is some interesting comparisons that I'm going to read out to you. For example, tax cuts. For most income earners, on the 1st of April 2009, there was a tax cut under National. And then on the 1st of October 2010, just a couple of months away, there are going to be across-the-board tax cuts once again. If you look at the previous government, they increased income taxes for those on the top tax rate to 39%. And in the 9 years in government, with record surpluses, they only gave a tax cut 1 month before Labor was voted out in the 2008 election. That's 108 months without a tax cut, and it only came 1 month before the election. Great timing. Inflation, 1.8% in the year to June 2010 under the National government. Under Labor, it peaked at 5%. What about electricity? Under this government, in the year to May 2010, electricity went up 2.9%. Listen to this. Under the Labor government, it increased over 9 years, 72%. That's a huge figure. Petrol. This is one of the subjects that we talked about on the radio interview. In July 2010, just a month ago, you paid $1.75 for 1 litre of octane 91. In June 2008, just a year ago, you paid $2.11. Petrol prices increased from 1999 to 2008, the years of the Labor government, by 51%. Another huge, huge figure. Emissions trading scheme. Everybody complains about the emissions trading scheme. But under Labor, the cost of the emissions trading scheme would be $330 a year. Under National, $165. We have halved the costs. Floating home mortgage rates. We're at a near historic low of around about 6%. From 1999 to 2008, they went up to 11%. The official cash rate, 2.75% in June 2010. Under the previous government, it peaked at 8.25%. Food prices, everybody's talking about food. In the year to June the 30th, over that previous year, food prices, what do you think, went up or down? They went down 2%. Higher food prices, and from 2006 to 2007 under the previous government, went up 21%. So let me ask you the question. The facts speak for themselves. Which government has managed the economy better? I would propose to you, National are doing a great job in managing this economy, especially through these difficult times of recession. Anyway, thanks for listening in, and I hope those figures can convince you that we are the ones who are doing a great job. Thank you.